Hi guys, what happens if we put together this old chainsaw, Stihl MS 200, and this old Czechoslovak bike together? You will see in the next videos.